The pattern of the right lobe did not change. This is practically intact. The left thyroid bed is filled with connective tissue. There is a small hypoechoic, discrete lesion within. It became evident on longitudinal scan that this cannot be a muscle fiber. This corresponds to thyroid remnant. There is a small, hypoechoic, inhomogeneous mass lateral to the left carotid artery. The inhomogeneous pattern in the absence of regular hilum are those features on which this node is more suspicious than the average.